All right, man. So head for Lake Knot City, right? And we're pretty much almost there. Place the marker. So I haven't played this game in a really long time. And I apologize for that. Ooh, ooh. So yeah, I remember this part before. This did happen. And this is where I left off.
Hand it over.
Shoot him, John.
Okay.
Shoot him. I give you an order. Shoot him.
Was John, man. Man, don't try to give me a grade in the middle of a cutscene. And then another loading scene, man. This game is hitting us hard. Damn. Okay, we're back on the beach. It's not the good beach we want to be on. Coming at him. Yeah, his music is so dope. These dudes are hulking up. Let's go, man. I played the whole game without including any of you guys. Straight let you in on chapter 11, though, you know what I mean? Let me in. Oh shit, we gotta do this now. Is it gonna not be like linear like the other one? Cross the battlefield to live. I'm trying to remember, I don't think he's, I have it at this point, you know what I mean? Because there are no VTs or whatever. I think I'm in a little bit of a walk-up scene anyway, no one's gonna jump out at me. Gotta get the cliff edge. But I do want to pick up the stuff. Man, these graphics are just out of control, dope. Lighting effects, action. See all that death in his life, man. I want to like go quick, but you know, I'm also trying to look at shit, and every single time I'm hitting the wrong button. One man just got some shit fell on him, some paint gallons. Get them all. Yeah, how many times gonna hit the wrong button now? Let's go. Give me all them shits. Let's go. On that Arnold Schwarzenegger Predator flow. Straight covered in mud. Man, yo, this dude is so sick. He just lit his cigarette in thin air. Why do they keep showing these dudes, though?
I was
cross the battlefield and go to Cliff is tight. Yo, defeat Cliff. Oh, these dudes are real. Why were they just chilling like that? I thought it was like a cutscene was gonna happen. Oh my god, dude, I'm done. I can't lose this much blood. Donezo, dude. I got jacked up because I don't have the buttons, man. I'm not too caught up to speed with them at the moment. I'm just like walking in the guy's face, shooting. Alright, this time I'm not gonna roll up. Just wakes up, cool and calm and shit. Not rolling up this time, man. Get the anti-BT handgun, bowler gun, non-lethal assault rifle. Alright, man, let's go with it, right?
Where's my baby? It's all my fault.
Oh, shit. Yo, what the fuck is this guy doing, yo? Like, he walked me all the way over to here. Who does this shit? Oh my god, dude, I'm so dead. I don't even know how to refuel my health, bro. So dead. Oh my god, dude. Shit. Wrong way, wrong way. Don't get all mad at me, guys. Don't get mad. Yo, insufficient blood, you can't do nothing. Alright, let me focus on healing too. Damn, man. I hit the wrong button, still tripped the guy up. Got bodied by everyone. Dude ran a foot over into a river. A foot. 20 feet. I'm not even fucking with this shit right now.
want my baby back. My fault, baby.
Okay. Yo, that shit just fell? I'm mad confused.
My name is Clifford Unger.
Okay.
Baby. My name is Clifford.
Okay. We know your name, okay. Clifford. Sorry guys, I'm going way off the trail here, but let's just see what's popping. I don't know how this shit works.
Get my baby. I just want you to be happy.
Fuck, dude. Hey, man, we're gonna go up here and shit. I don't give a fuck.
I need you, baby.
Armor plates up here.
Baby.
We got a ton of shit. The stage layout is fire.
My name is Clifford Unger.
Bro, we know.
It's all my fault.
The fuck, dude? That's such creepy shit. Is that him? you go. Okay.
Baby.
Just trying to figure out where this fucking button was, man, you know?
I was. Born. Fight. I want my BB back.
Yeah, bro, that's him.
I'm sorry.
Okay, man, fuck it. Let's go. I guess I'm gonna just be cheap and just look from the top. See if I can see these fucking fools. Nope. Fuck it.
I was born to fight. Tango.
Oh shit. Why can't I equip anything? I don't have shit. so confused. I need to.
We need reinforcements.
Forward. Okay, man, where they at?
I just want you to be happy.
Open fire.
Yeah, skulls falling out. I'm kicking a skull up a mountain.
We need reinforcements. Go. That gets worse.
Yo, what the fuck? Yo, man, where is this dude?
We need reinforcements!
Oh my god, he's still out here. Where the fuck?
Guy Hartman.
Okay. Okay. Is that him?
I need you.
Dang, I'm getting fucked up. Yeah, this dude is really out here. Trying to run up on me, dude. What the fuck?
Hey,
shit. These dudes are wise up. I don't have anything. Fuck. They're all out, dude. See?
Get back out there.
Yeah, but now I gotta do this shit over. Why are these? If I'm supposed to drop them, I really don't. I'm just gonna drop them. I have no blood. Okay, here's another one. Here we go. Equip, motherfucker. Please restore some. Oh shit. Fuck, dude. Suck at this shit. Change ammo type. Nothing, bro. Oh my god, dude. All I fucking have, man. I didn't farm weapons because I hid.
Move, move, move.
There's a shoddy. There's probably no way I can get to it though. Too good, too smart for me. Where's the shotgun? What?
It's all my fault.
What the fuck, dude? Page 1 of 2, yes, yes, yes.
I just want you to be happy.
Yeah, man, I know that. What's this shit? Go run around and look for fucking amazing shit. Legs are fucking.
I'll make it right.
Fuck, man. I don't think I'm gonna beat this dude. Dude, I can't see, can't find nothing.
I'll make it right.
It's some blood bags, man. I don't even have a full. Oh. Spoke too soon. Oh man, dude, can I get the buns down, please? Light me up, motherfuckers! Give me your damn assault rifles! Where are they? Oh no. Oh no. I'm done. Holy shit! I just somehow just get totally fucked up. Did I do it? Oh my god, why was I so close to Cliff? Of all people. That was ridiculous. Okay.
Getting out of here. I promise. Give me back my baby.
Yo.
Are you clear, Dunger?
Sorry, man. My coughs are mad loud and shit.
Who are you?
The father.
They told me your name was Sam Porter.
Oh.
But you were Sam Bridges. My bridge to the future. Together. You're their bridge to the future. Come on, Sam. Stand up.
Yeah.
do something, I have to do it. I have to. But I served under you first. And your family doesn't deserve this. Any of this.
Why are you helping me? If they catch you.
Because you saved my life, sir. Again and again. When the brass sent us into the jaws of hell, it was you that brought us home.
Dude. Sweet. That battle was dope though, man. I love that map. I thought it was cool. The soldiers, man, they just run up on you. They're relentless. It's dope how they follow you, similar to the other guys. Can't think of their name, I don't know why. But they're like much faster and stuff like that. Just home in on you. This part's gonna be hard because I don't remember like anywhere of how my equipment was rationed across the map. So,
Sam, are you okay? I reviewed your logs. It looks like you were caught in a supercell and emerged an instant later on the other side of Ground Zero. Not far from Port Knot City.
How'd I wind up here, then?
Remember Victor? He found you lying unconscious by the harbor and brought you inside.
I think Cliff might be Lou's father. He said, give me back my BB.
Possible.
That's what gave it away.
He gave me this. Maybe he's trying to tell us something. Something about the BBs, maybe. About how they were made.
He said, give me back my baby.
Didn't feel like he was trying to hurt us. It felt like he just wanted to talk.
But you said you saw him holding the director captive on the beach.
Yeah. They must have some history we don't know about. Them and Bridget.
Funny you should say that. I've got something you should see.
Got him.
Found it in the archives while I was digging around. It's a pre-recorded message from the director labeled, if I don't come back.
What?
All right. This message is insurance in case something happens to me. For Bridget's eyes only. And I sure as hell hope that's who's watching. I got a little present from Emily. Said she'd take me to the beach if I wanted. But I'd need this doll to show me the way. It's a trap. It has to be. But I've decided to play along.
Okay.
You've all been playing along too, haven't you?
Of course, man.
You know this mask hides more than just my face. Well, Emily's a blank slate too. No past, no record she ever existed. She's a ghost. And the thing about ghosts, I never met Emily in person. Have you? Ever seen her in the flesh, shook her hand, touched her? The original team we sent was divided into two groups. Emily was with the first, Mama and Hartman were with the second. They had no direct contact with her.
Got us. Bro.
Yes. Amelie's group was wiped out in Edgenaught City. Everyone but her. Everyone who could say whether or not she exists.
Bullshit. She's real. We touched, all right? She and I both.
Well, I've only ever interacted with her hologram.
I'm telling you, I've met her. In person. Lots of times when I was little.
Yes, but on the beach.
Here's what the president had to say about her daughter. Amelie was born on the beach. There her Ka remained, though her Ha came to this world. This division of body and soul forced her to spend most of her childhood in the hospital. But though her health was poor, her Doom's numbers were off the charts. Her supernatural talents blossomed as she grew older and overcame her limitations. But by the time she was 20, she could travel to and from the beach, body and all. And that's where she started spending all of her time. Now, if you wanted to get in touch with Amelie, it was via hologram or nothing. The president insisted on that.
I'm so done with this right now.
I swore an oath to the president and to America. Far as I was concerned, her word was law. So when she said Amelie was her daughter and the best candidate to succeed her, I believed it. But when the archives were restored, I couldn't resist testing out my access privileges. And that's how I found out Bridget was diagnosed with uterine cancer in her 20s and couldn't have children. You see, doesn't add up, does it? There's no way Amelie could be Bridget's biological daughter. So where'd she come from? Who is she? Is she even real? How can we be sure that Amelie is an extinction entity when we don't even know if Amelie is Amelie? Hell, for all I know, the EE theory might be bullshit. But if it's not, if she's the cause of the Death Stranding, then I have to accept her invitation. I've loaded my gun with hermetic rounds. Sam's blood. It connects my gun to her, to me, to him, all of us. Which means I should be able to take it with me to the beach.
Yo, that's sick.
I'm gonna stop what she started by stopping her. One last confession. I'm just a man. No powers. Nothing special. Don't have dooms. I can't repatriate like Sam either. Don't know the first thing about dying. I had never tried it. Yeah. I've been to hell. Every single battlefield was hell. No matter how terrible it got, I never died. Because all I ever did was run from death. Well, I gotta go. She's calling for me. Bridges, don't let me down.
Yeah. That was dope.
After he recorded this, the director jumped to the beach.
He bodied himself?
Or rather, Amelie summoned him there.
He had a gun to Bridget when I saw him. Then Cliff showed up, took him away.
I thought he went to the beach to confront Amelie.
Yeah, she was there too. She was the one who got me out.
It's so obvious to me now. I can't believe I didn't see it sooner. It was Amelie who...
What happened?
The chiral network dropped out. According to Lachna, it won't be long before it's completely unusable.
So all our hard work was for nothing.
Let me finish what I was saying, Sam.
I'll tell him.
Fragile. You look like shit. You should be resting.
I know. I need to tell you something. I had a little chat with Higgs back on the beach.
Okay.
Didn't take much to make him talk.
He say why he betrayed you?
He said it was part of her plan.
What?
She was their leader. The terrorist void outs, the whole extinction agenda, Amelie was behind it all.
Like hell she was.
I know you don't want to believe it, but it lines up with what Die Hard Man said. Higgs turned on me after he met Amelie.
Yeah.
At first, he was looking to expand his territory, and I had a power he could use. At least, that's how he ended up working with me. He was no terrorist. He just wanted to reach more people. But then she shows up with abilities that put mine to shame. Hell, she could even control BTs. So Higgs decides to go with her. And that's when she turned him into her agent of extinction.
Amelie gave Higgs his power.
Yep. She made him her homo demons.
What about Bridget? You care to tell me what she was doing on the beach? You got an answer for that too?
I know it's a lot to swallow. But Higgs said himself that Amelie is an extinction entity. I looked inside his pod. And there was no BB in there. Take a good look at what was. It's the same doll Die Hard Man had. This is their bridge baby. There's this idea that the terrorists brought back BB Tech and Bridges was just following suit. It's garbage. Their methods and yours are completely different. Your BB links you to the world of the dead. Their doll links them to Amelie and her beach.
You know who else had dolls like this? Cliff. He was carrying them on the battlefields.
Huh?
Cliff, Higgs, the director. All three of them were drawn in and controlled by this extinction entity. And who is this EE really? Is it Bridget? Is it Amelie?
All I can say is that the answers are on the beach. What she wants and why.
If we get to the bottom of that, then maybe we can still avert the last stranding.
You've got to find her, Sam.
Whoever she really is.
She's waiting for you on the beach. Hurry back east.
No, they're gonna make you go back east. Are they gonna return me to lay down in this fucking chair and do whatever I want? That's what's up.
Sam, the connection's unstable, so I'll keep this short. We have a job for you. Fragile's condition is deteriorating. If she slips into a coma, there's a chance her soul might become stranded on the beach. She needs cryptobiotes fast. Luckily for us, Fragile Express keeps a stockpile there in Port Knox City. So we'd like you to grab some for us while you're in the area. All the details are on the terminal upstairs. Please, Sam, this is critical.
Gotcha. So critical, man, but my dude's gotta do all this shit, man. I mean, I'm trying to stay clean out there, man. Got the mud all over my face and shit. do any of that shit. What? Fucking hit it. I don't know what happened. Anyway, you know, like, I'm gonna exit out the video right now. It's been an hour almost. Just, thank you guys as always for watching. If you do, I know this game is a little bit drab, but it's fun. It really is an awesome game. Dang, dude, how long does it take this fool to drink some shit? Alright, man. Like I said, thank you guys for watching. Really appreciate it. Right in your face.